We start just moments after the tip. Jalen Mole with an open look on the corner three, and the Blackhawk grad sinks it to start the scoring. Tech's turn now. Stein with some space for a long two-point attempt, and that's on target. Stein will lead the Warriors with 19 points. Then it's former Carroll star David Edja hop-stepping through the defense to score inside. Edja posts a double-double, 21 points, 11 boards, and the Cougars win a close battle, beating Tech 69-63.